Wow. I don't know how the lighting's going to be in here, but we're in the Arctic. So there's a narwhal. And I had no clue and wasn't expecting. For one, there's a little place for kids to crawl to get a little better look at what is live penguins. Very nice. I don't think I was expecting live penguins. Beautiful painting by E. Aldrich. The amount of time it took to put these dioramas together. Africa, maybe. Wow.
Maybe.
Wherever they want to go, there you go.
Yeah. They cannot buy.
Now, I will say that if you like your animals alive, this probably is not the museum for you. These are all taxidermied specimens. Most of them probably were taken by hunting. I know some of the smaller taxidermy animals were donated. They were either orphaned and didn't survive, or they were found already deceased, is what I'm told. Looks like he's coming up out of the water. Probably not the camp you want to be at. Happy. Spotted jaguar, large cat. Black jaguars. Lots of artifacts. A serval cat. I've seen a lot of animals in my life. I've not ever seen a live serval. want you to look at this American Jaguar. And compare it against this moose. Of course, white rhinos. And it empties us out right back down to the aquarium. This lighted pathway. And that's pretty much it for the wildlife portion of the museums here. Very nice.